I call that Ode to the Winds. It's just kind of just a little bit of improv of finger picking.